Well, good Thursday morning to you. I'm Teo Torres.
And I'm Deirdre Fitzpatrick. New this morning, dozens of National Guard members are back with their families after serving in Afghanistan. And KCRE3 was out there live when they arrived this morning.
Yeah, Adrian Banker joins us now live with more on this emotional, so cool homecoming. Adrian.
Yeah, it's been absolutely wonderful. I don't know if you've ever been to something like this. This homecoming is so touching, and there's so much joy here. We're here with Major Dan Anderson. He's the commander for all of those troops, all of those soldiers who were able to come home this morning to their families. How successful was this mission, Major?
I would say it was extremely successful. We spent 10 months in eastern Afghanistan, the most hostile terrain imaginable. We evacuated and saved over 3,400 patients in that 10 months without any of our guys getting hurt, without any loss of our equipment, and without any mission being dropped.
What did it feel like as you guys were driving in on the bus? You've got a couple of your nieces here. We know what it looked like from our perspective, but there was a lot of celebration going on. What did it feel like sitting on the bus?
Well, we were all in suspense, you know, because we're sitting on a bus. As we turn around the corner, it looked like I was coming up to the Magic Kingdom at Disneyland with all the lights and all the people and everyone celebrating. And when I stepped off the bus, I was looking for Mickey Mouse, but it was awesome.
Well, I'm sure these girls were looking for you. How excited were you to see your uncle again?
Oh, extremely. I haven't seen him in 10 months, and we always go dirt biking.
And what about for you?
It's been a whole year without him, and it's just not the same.
Got it. And now he's back. And so how did you keep in touch with family and friends?
It's all email. I mean, really, they do a really good job of making sure you have access to the phones and email you need. And, you know, with things like Facebook and everything else out there, it was easy to stay in touch with everyone.
What are you going to get for breakfast? Because off camera, we were talking about the fact that the first thing you're going to do is maybe take a nap and get something to eat. What's something that you're going to enjoy this morning?
I am going to take a nap, get some rest, and then I'm going to Makuni's.
Oh,
yeah, sushi. Absolutely.
They don't have that in Afghanistan.
No, if they do, I missed it. So, okay. Yeah. And if I did find it, I wouldn't try it.
All right. Yeah. Thank you, Major Anderson, and success. Wonderful thing to hear. Congratulations on the mission.
Thank you very much.
And congratulations to you guys. Get your uncle back. Again, this is just one family, a picture of joy and happiness and excitement. Many of those families have already left, and it's just been a wonderful morning. They're all going to celebrate together. Live here at Mather Field, Adrian Banker, KCRA 3 reports.